What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another episode on the Brothers SMP. This is episode 9, where we will be building a mob spawner. If you guys notice, I am doing the intro in the same spot I did of episode 8. These are pre-recorded episodes just because I have been working a lot, and I've been working a lot of doubles, so I haven't been able to actually sit down and edit these videos until now. So, this is episode 9. It's going to be another little speed up video just for now. Episode 10, I promise you guys there's not going to be a speed up. We are going to do a true episode of the Brothers SMP. Just like I said, I've been busy, so I've just been recording random clips of me playing and making them episodes. So enjoy this video of me making the mob spawner. I will see you guys in the ending, and we'll do the ending, so I'll show you guys what it looks like, the final product. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys, we're back. I hope you guys enjoyed that mob spawner build. I just sat there and I built it for you guys and pretty much showed you guys how I do my mob spawner. So I hope you guys enjoyed me pretty much building a mob spawner. I'm going to show you guys what the final product looks like and pretty much just show you what's going on. If you guys look behind me, I know some of you guys are going to ask, that is currently Octavio's sister's house. She's on the server. We have a couple other people joining, like I said, that's gonna happen. So pretty much we have the Nether portal there. I pretty much just added it here so everybody walks by it. So this is the final design that I came up with the mob spawner. I've been AFK down here, you guys can tell. I've been trying to get my gear so I can get going. But this is the mob spawner. I really like the design that I went with. Pretty much just a normal mob spawner. They come down, they fall here, and they're one shot with your fist. It's the standard mob spawner that I go with. That's what I go with, and that's what I have. Just for this episode, let's see before I end it. Let's See if I can get a good enchantment. I'm breaking 3. Ooh, protection 3, and I would have to upgrade that, though. But, yeah. So this is the final product, storage room and everything. So. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I am going to be, like I said in the beginning of the video, I am going to be doing a true episode of the Brothers SMP. I might be joined by Octavio or Cody. I don't know yet. But I'll see you guys in the next episode. And I hope you guys enjoyed these little weird episodes that I've been pulling out and stuff. So no matter what, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Do 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 do